when the sun goes down and the moon glows bright, when the light of day becomes the dark of night, where the zombies moan and the monsters growl, where the vampires roam and the wolves they howl. If fear consumes you, there's one safe haven, so pull up a chair. It's After Dark with Raven. Because you just can't get enough of cheesy horror movies, we're back once again for After Dark with Raven. Who am I? Well, I'm your host, Raven. And you faithful followers of the show should certainly remember my niece, Alice. Tonight we've dug up a little treasure by the name of Children Shouldn't Play with Dead Things. It stars no one even remotely famous. It was directed by Bob Clark, the director of A Christmas Story and Baby Geniuses. Yeah, that should give you some clue as to how bad this movie just might be. The plot revolves around a group of actors who are led by their director to a remote burial island to mess with the dead and attempt to conjure up the devil. Gee, I wonder where that one's headed. Huh. Made in 1972 on a budget of about $70,000, Dead Things features the most obnoxious, irritating lead character in the history of movies. And that includes Larry Geely. Where did you get this? I told you to stay out of the graveyard. You're going to be the death of me. Well, I can see I'm going to have my hands full here while I deal with her. You sit back and enjoy. Children shouldn't play with dead things. Have to raise the dead. How to summon the devil. How to revive Ben Affleck's career. Oh, sorry. I'm looking through our own grimoire, trying to find a spell that will make a horrible movie better. Apparently, there isn't any. Okay, so here we are, more than halfway through Children Shouldn't Play with Dead Things. And aside from a few bad jokes and near necrophilia, nothing really scary has happened. You know, if you're an hour into a 90-minute horror movie, and you haven't shown any horror, you might want to rethink your genre.
Excuse me, have you seen an arm around here?
We're kind of in the middle of a show right now.
Sorry.
Alan Ormsby stars as Alan, the leader of a group who
Did you say you were doing a show?
Yes.
Like a TV show?
Yeah, it's called After Dark with Raven.
Yeah, that's cool. So we're like on camera right now?
Along with my nerves, yes, you're on camera.
Can I say hello to my mom?
Okay, no. Would you just kind of go out there and please? This is a serious broadcast.
I can tell by your outfit.
Unbelievable. What was I saying? Oh yes, Alan, the guy in love with the corpse. That's a heartbreak waiting to happen. Trust me, I know. Alan Ormsby stars as Alan, the leader of the pack of annoying people. Alan also wrote the screenplay for Children Shouldn't Play with Dead Things, and is best known as a screenwriter. He wrote such memorable classics as Porky's 2, The Next Day, and The Substitute. Alan spends an awful lot of time talking to dead bodies, doesn't he? What kind of psycho has a conversation with a corpse? Okay. Ready for more? Let's get back to Children Shouldn't Play with Dead Things.
Could I borrow this?
Get your own!
Okay.
Anyway, as I was saying before... Excuse me, can you... Yeah, get out. As I was saying before... This isn't exactly the type of thing. And so ends the splendor that was Children Shouldn't Play with Dead Things. You know, the ending seemed a little familiar, like I've seen it on a different night. Out of all the people that died, the fat guy deserved it the most, just for wearing that shirt. And just to clear up any confusion, Orville was not eating Alan. He was making love to him. I love happy endings. Oh, Alice! There you are. I was wondering where she had run off to. A little side note. In another example of Hollywood's lack of originality, There's a planned remake of this movie already in the works. What is it, sweetheart? Yes. Okay, well, you better give me that, because you're much too young for head. Oh, well, it seems as good a time as any to bring this show to a close. Join us again next time on After Dark with Raven. Until then, good night and pleasant screams. Fetch! And not you, Alice! Alice, you get back here! Ugh!